Wish these drums were. Try again now. Charge the batteries up a bit. I can turn that crap off. Oop. It was just the batteries. Sick. That's all going. Yeah, okay. Shut that up. Right, and so, I'm supposed to double click on here. It meant to beep. But I don't record it. Woo! You see what I'm doing? Covered up the speaker. Can I? Actually, I push hold. I don't have to hold the button. God, that's vibrating that mad. All seven at once. So I'm eventually going to have all of this on a table, super glued onto it or something, I'm not sure. I'm not sure yet, but I want to link that through the relay, which I'm going to do now quickly, actually. So that one from that one. So if I put that into the drum kit one there, that should then relay through that. Right. Yeah, can you hear it? Echo it. Punk. Sick. Ist jetzt Firewood.
Neighbours enough for one day.
Oh, oh. Hello.
Yes. Yes. Oh. God, that's good. I love this. This is great. The first one.
Mm-hmm.
Wait on it.
That's it. Destroyed.
No, that's only 5 minutes.
Hey. 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 Stop it. Stop it.
Sasha.
Is that it? Dead now already? Have I broke it already? Oh, phew. Phew. Right, hang on a minute. If we go up to the...
Ah.
Try this a little bit, yeah? It's got a button called demo.
Who pushes the demo buttons? Not me.
Got it. Okay, what sort of demo is that? Oh, I should have let it go. See, I'm way too impatient. Sequencer demo, right? No, it's not even on there. This really, really, really long. No. Ah, oh, electro. Yeah, that tells you the battery's dead, isn't it? Sequencer off. I did want to try and record, but charge the batteries in everything again, especially that one. 4 AAA's. Alright, so go back to one. Alright, turn that off. Bye-bye.